Welcome back to my YouTube channel, and in today's video I'll be trying out the 5 hours of constant studying challenge. Now because this video is already so long, let's just get right on with the video. But before that, please make sure you guys check the pinned comment in the comment section below, because I am in kind of a little dilemma regarding the next video that I should put out next week. So let me know what you guys feel I should be doing in the comment section down below. With all that being said, let's just get right on. Hey guys, so as you guys read the title and saw me in my intro as well, today I'll be attempting to study for 5 hours straight. But here are some ground rules that I have set, because 5 hours straight constant studying will not be really helpful for me, because that way, I've told in my previous videos as well, if I don't take breaks, then nothing really goes into my head. So here are some ground rules that I'll be setting. So what are the ground rules? Number 1. Only 30 minutes of constant study. Number 2, 10 minute breaks after every 30 minutes of studying. Number 3, constant hydration. I have to keep drinking water during my studies as well as during breaks. Number 4, no social media at all. And number 5, no electronics. The only electronics that I'm allowed to use is my laptop for notes, because a lot of my notes are on my laptop, and my phone only for vlogging. And during my breaks, I cannot use social media or any electronic item to pass my time. If I want, I can do anything except look into a screen. So now that the ground rules have been set, let's just get right on.
I'm going to be creating my to-do list on an application which was actually coded by my brother. I will be linking this application in the description box below so that you guys can check it out as well. It is user-friendly and super convenient. Also, it is very realistic. So basically, to create your list, you first enter the name of a custom list, as I have done here, and I have just named my list as study list, and then you enter everything that you need to get done in that on that very day, as I'm doing here. Though the instructions are given very clearly on the website, I would like to share it with you guys for your convenience. Once you're done with a certain task in the to-do list, you can just click on the checkbox that appears right next to it. This way, it strikes off that certain task and deletes it from the to-do list, leaving you with the rest.
Hey guys, so first up, I'm going to be doing Hindi reading for my first session of the 5-hour straight up constant studying schedule. So I am excited, I guess, for this, but whatever it is, it's 11:10 right now, so we're going to be studying till 11:40. So with 30 minutes on the clock, let's begin our Hindi reading. Break for 10 minutes. I was planning to originally just do some like cleaning here and there, but I decided I'll do that later on, and right now I'm just gonna like sit free, because I just want to take some time off, because I obviously can't use my social media or any sort of electronic gadget apart from my phone for blogging and my laptop for notes. But yep, stay hydrated. Hey guys, so for the next 30 minute segment, I will be writing my Hindi notes, like for the chapter that I just read. So I'm planning to complete that in 30 minutes and then take the 10 minute break.
Thank you.
Hindi notes, so we can strike off both the Hindi things that I had on my to-do list. And now it's time for a 10-minute break. Guys, so I'm finally done with my second break as well. I have now successfully completed a major chunk of my to-do list. That was my Hindi preparations and stuff. Now I have other major chunks as well. Not that I'm all like done, because I just got cut two things off my to-do list. Like, I have a lot of reading things in my to-do list, and I have a lot of things that I have to read, which is basically what is taking time and which is basically what is time consuming. But anyway, I'm gonna try to rush through this and run through this fast as possible, because I just want to be free, right? I want to be free, I want to get my work done with. So let's go. So now I'm going to be doing my English and social homeworks, mainly because there is very little work in that, and I think I'll not even require like 30 minutes to complete that, and I will get it done even before. So if I manage to get it done before and I have a lot of time on my hands, then I will proceed with my math homework as well. So yeah, that way we will get three things off the to-do list.
Also, I guess I'm gonna fill my water bottle first, because it's almost done and I need to keep hydrating myself. So yeah, by the way, this is where the entire studying is going on. This is my study table. So I'm getting all my work done here. So let's go fill the water bottle.
Okay guys, so I am done with like literally all my stuff, like not literally all my stuff, but what I had planned. So now I'm gonna take a break, and I think I'm gonna take a bath and like freshen up a little bit. So in case I come up in like different clothes, don't freak out, like what the hell. No, chill, I'm just gonna go and freshen up, and then I'll just continue with the rest of my work. Okay guys, so I freshened up a bit because I thought it was needed, because I was like studying since morning, afternoon basically, but I got a bit tired, so I needed to freshen my mind up. But anyways, so now I'm just left with bio and physics, which is so exciting, and I am literally done with everything else apart from bio and physics. So now I'm going to finish my biology textbooks, textbook reading in half an hour, and notes in the next half an hour, like with the 10 minute break in between. So yeah, let's go. Now that I'm finished with bio as well, I'm gonna proceed with physics, and we're gonna do the just as I did bio, I'm gonna do the reading for 30 minutes, followed by the 10 minute break, followed by 30 minutes of writing notes. With that, we will be completely done with the 5-hour study challenge, and I can finally have the break, the long break that I've been wanting to have since so long. Okay you guys, that would be the end of this video. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. I had a ton of fun filming it, and I would love to film more videos like this. And again, make sure you guys go up down to the comment section below and check out what I have said, because I'm confused between a desk tour and a a test tube with a day in my life vlog and the after online class, that is the afternoon to evening routine vlog. So I'm confused between the two, so you guys can check it out. And in case you're wondering why I'm in a different setup completely, is because as you guys saw, the majority of the video was filmed in this part of my room. I decided I would film the intro and the outro here as well. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. With all that being said, I'll see you guys in my next. Bye guys.